We got a camera backstage. King, it looks like we have a brawl on our hands.
Watch out, cameraman. Get out of the way.
Himself here, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John. Braun Strowman continues to punish his opponent.
Looks like he's starting to falter. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
Well, we have seen a lot of action thus far, but I don't think we have seen everything just yet.
Was able to reverse and get out of that.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes on. Something like that, and again he gets struck with that object.
Oh, right off the skull! Oh my God! How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
When this guy's on, look at it. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Reversal. Braun Strowman showing his skills.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
His outlook is not good at all.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested. Oh, this isn't good. And it's just getting worse.
Braun Strowman gets the win.